I had to have a footprint gas pedal installed, so I stole this pile.
My outlaw.
Let's go. I had a car now, so I left the carnival and kept running down the names on my list, looking for people who took those photos of the Grand Canyon. Somewhere in Indiana, I hit a little snag. I found a guy who had pictures, but he turned out to be a freak. I guess this is the place. Buffalo Bob's kind of a weird name. So I cruised down south to New Orleans, and anyway, that list had names from all over the state. But I was flat broke. I didn't have no money for gas. So I found a job, and that led to the biggest break in my case yet.
Station ID.
Just drive this piece of crap off a cliff. Do us all a favor.
This look like a piece of crap to you? You have them spinning tires, do you?
You suck!
You do!